Can't ignore Martin Lee forever. We need to start investigating him. Felicia's keeping busy, but I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Aha! Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash? That arming key. Bomb trigger's wired in series. For the other bombs. Gotta move. Can't leave those snipers. They could go after the police.
Time, officer.
Anytime. It's getting away. Okay. These days, I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit. Good shot! Looks like we've gotten some door buckles. And it's not even Black Friday.
Shop front!
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
This station may be safe, because it's helping test an Oscorp military application, cloaking tech. But I don't love using armed drones to test in. Someone might get hurt.
Not if I'm the one who tests it. Let's see if I can integrate the cloaking tech with my suit. Success! Energy field interferes with my web gadgets. Not exactly a keeper. Uh-oh. Those armed drones are malfunctioning. They're dangerous. And the self-destruct signal's not working from here. But cloaked, I can get close enough to trigger the destruct mechanism. That drone didn't go far. I'll download its data before I wreck it, so they can ID the problem. Okay, I need to get within 10 meters of the drone to stop it, and I'll need to be cloaked. Nailed it! Now I've gotta go visible again so I can swing to the others.
Oh!
but your data lives on. Better you than me. Didn't see it coming, did you? I'm always breaking stuff. Another one bites the dust. One drop. Are these armed drones even legal? Stealth Spidey strikes again. Stealth mode was fun, but it's not worth losing. My web's over. Hopefully, Oscorp will figure out armed drones in Manhattan are not a good idea. But I'm not holding my breath. Now they've got the data they need. And the stealth tech is promising, even if it needs work. I think Harry's station is safe. And if they ever work the bugs out, maybe I'll whip myself up a stealth suit.
Angry! I'm getting really
demons are getting bolder. Engage.
You're the man! Hey, you are!
rockets. Or something. Every day and every way I'm getting better. I love photography.
Sorry, in pursuit of multiple masked hostiles. Any officers near a firehouse, please copy.
Demons have a bomb rigged in one of those cars. We need to stop them. Bomb on the bus. What was it called? Fastness. Super.
Tracks GPS chips deployed around the city on birds and other wildlife. It collects data on the environment, which Mom wanted, and helps improve GPS on Oscorp tech, which Dad wanted. So, it's actually probably safe. You know what, bud? I should have remembered to tell you not to bother with this one.
Hey, the tech here might help me track my missing spider bot. Those things are too expensive to lose. Okay, I boosted the tracking signal on my other spider bot. Now it can track its brother. I lost the other bot's signal in the park, so that's where I'll need to drop this one. Nothing unusual, just taking my spider bot for a walk in the park. You know, like you do. Okay, it's following the pings from the other spider bot. Let's see where it takes us. I wonder if a kid picked it up and took it home. It is way better than any toys on the market. Yeah, I told the AI to test it in narrow areas, so this park makes sense. Oh no, I hope it didn't get run over. New York drivers have no respect for the crosswalk.
Down the block, this is Count Madison Square. Yo.
Looks like it made it quite a ways. Proximity alarm? What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! And if I startle the bird, it'll drop the spider bot and break it. This pigeon's strong. Someone didn't skip wing day at the bird gym. Finally, its nest. Wait, that's the other spider bot! I busted a feathered kleptomaniac. Now that I know where they both are, time to mount a rescue mission. Did me a solid that time. Wish I could thank him. I got some work to do on these spider bots before I can send them back out of the world. Yuri, this place is full of fist guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Spider-Man, Masha,
never to pay the price.
New way once the bomb gets out, it'll be easier.
Everyone knows it's the kingpin. Everyone knows to be scared.
Dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
we shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on him. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
Another
reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys. People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think?
Another cat.
But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
Pigeon! Don't run! I won't hurt you!
Another low-information spider fanboy tried to troll me, as the young people say, by claiming Spider-Man was providing a public service plugging leaks in water towers. Let me tell you why this itsy-bitsy-brained spider was climbing this particular water spout, people. Because he tampered with the water pressure system! He was seen earlier! supposed to use. Wake up, America! Spider-Man creates the problems he then solves, then expects you to reward him with your admiration. The sad thing is, all too many do. Fortunately, you know better. Thanks to me.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around. Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. Looks like the circuits need a little more juice. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Almost there. One more box should do it. Gotcha. That's it. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Guns from Fisk's armory. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No. But you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for humans. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborn.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. Sleep it off.
Thank you.
he's not... out here. Better check inside. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? City. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices. No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rise.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
This is new.
No. This one's mine. All right. I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down!
Coda...
Whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Coda SM-1. Coda SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy Coda SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverberg.
Entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
Okay, we're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address.
Hey guys, bird watching? There's lots of pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down! MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Sweet dreams. As a memento. Demons. Looks like they bring in their bodies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself. Doing its fourth encore, and you just kind of want to go home. For all of you. MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Sorry about that, Yuri. Any progress on the... Martin Lee angle?
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched them.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. It might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
Glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there. This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly. This much power.
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought... Looks like this note is for May. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Oh, I see. Yes! Whoa. What are you hiding, Lee?
Creepy.
Oh, this is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. Need to overload those junction boxes. One more. Elise had found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Peter.
Mr. Lee, I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Don't get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have been at City Hall.
Yes.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
At an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack plan.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Osborne. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remember Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for me? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah. See ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Oh, Spider-Man, you are tripped. This is fine for nothing at all.
I love these names. Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Cancer, you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life's forbidden, not molten. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds is really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Their pigeons eat spiders. Okay.
Oh, hi, Doctor.
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news! Come by the lab!
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool! I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by, just for a minute. Another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a little longer. We can get up and running. I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc. Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor, lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Everything okay?
This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, here's a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee. Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed a call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh. Yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... Yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook!
Really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. Alright, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. I guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls. Felicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her.
You were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want to. I would have loved to have been told. Better yet, those in a position of power have listened to me and done something. They didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done! That and listening to me every day!
Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. I was too late to stop her here. But one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
Ground team to the stable control. What are the status of the yard? The reinforcements are from far from. I'm taking part. Cut down the Ocho Loco itself!
Out here. Better go in. And without further ado, MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? Those make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Don't
Peter, that place is supposed to be a bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you! MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up the...
Hey, sorry about that. I'm back.
See what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
unit, the truck carrying an armed explosive is evading pursuit. Response needed north of Houston.
I'm Spider-Man! I'm Spider-Man! I'm Spider-Man!
It's 8:30. The age game, the dream, the stream, the moon, the 18.
I got an interesting tip.
What happened? So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
Pegasus, and then.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place?
This guy, the big fat guy with the knuckles.
That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Almost shot a rat.
I need to get this guy out of my way.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. He built this war beast and finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well. Boss sees that and he
pissed. Yo, Rex! Boss wants to talk to you. Get in here!
I need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this knee job?
Great,
what are they building?
All that cash is going straight into breakers.
You tried any yet?
Only samples. Boss is still perfecting the recipe.
What was that?
Wait!
I am. I must have walked on some broken glass.
So what's the boss doing with
what
the money from this
building?
Knee job?
Is this all for Lee?
Great, Gusman. All that cash is going straight into breakers.
You tried any yet?
Only samples. Boss is still preparing the weapon. Man, it's got a kick.
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here. What the hell?
Wait!
Wait!
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
I hear things.
Hey, when do we get a new reset?
Hell.
Someone there?
What is this? Some kind of military? Our office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Being so intense about putting GPS trackers on everything.
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Still, feels paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to work.
We gotta pick up some more supplies.
Not till we toss the MPs.
This barrel seems important. What's in these?
Now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. an APC. This is what they're building from here with GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
Oh, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke out.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
You want to be my sidekick? Like a Spider Girl? Spider Woman?
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good.
Okay. See ya.
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
This is out! Sabotage!
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could've sworn I parked on this level. Enforcement. Fight! A for effort! Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light. And easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Oh! Not good. There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Yeah, I'll be honest. That one looks better broken. Try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information on a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair. He's safe.
Okay, good.
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Felicia's close to her goal. And I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Aha! I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country... She's getting creative, but I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
Okay, back. Like I was saying, they were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who's he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
For more towers to activate.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been looking for Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm.
No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I tried. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Dan says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
To wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. Pee you!
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you... please, check it out.
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. Finish this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now. Should finish listening to Doc's message.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understand if we want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out. I literally didn't see that, huh? T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Yeah. Way too many bullets flying over there.
Come on.
Kitty! You're welcome, scary fascist soldier guy! Firefights. Forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her. Pigeons are infected with a serious strain of avian flu, and it's already mutated to a form that can spread to humans. Okay, Harry's lab had everything I needed to make a vaccine. Gotta spread it fast, or the pigeons will be like rats with the bubonic plague. My best bet's dispersing it at 3 major migration points. Luckily, the station told me where they are. First migration point's in a park. The birds there should spread the vaccine to their buddies. Pigeons put up with me swinging through their territory, so I owe them a favor. I bet the Avengers never had bird poop missions. Here we go. The vaccine's airborne, so I'll just spray it into the trees. Okay, one down, two to go. The spray won't bother people or other animals, but it'll cure the pigeons. Or trigger the zombie pigeon apocalypse. One more left. I wonder what Jameson will make of this. Spider-Man spreads chemtrails, seems like a good bet. I like helping animals. They don't call me a menace or shoot at me or anything. I wonder if it'd be stretching things if I added veterinarian to my resume. Okay, that should work fast. I better scan some pigeons to make sure. Zombie pigeons. Huh. Nikola Tesla fed pigeons here. So did Harry's mom. I remember her bringing this. Wish I could tell Harry, but he's not answering calls, texts, anything. I do say so myself.
Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
The last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really...
serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. It's not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just as I predicted, the rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity. No one listened to me before. I pray they'll listen to me now. Be careful out there.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Get down! You want some?
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running. Which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings. And you'd be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me. And there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege. Someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the...
This is one of my labs that monitors water quality. Any nasty stuff gets in, it tells you. I wanted to check on it myself, but there's just never enough time.
Feels like Harry's not telling me something. I hope he's okay. That algae's already killing fish. And if I don't stop it, it'll work its way up the food chain fast. I whipped up a virus that'll attack it in Harry's lab. But I need a sample of the algae to make it work. Gotta get to the lake, stat. Got it. Now I need to crack the cell walls, and the only way I can do that in time is with G-Force. The quick and dirty way to apply G-Force is jump off a tall building. And the tallest one around is Oscar. Wish I could do this in a lab. There's no time. Gun. Not low enough. Got an itchy web finger. Gotta hurry back to the lake and turn this loose. There. And it's tailored to the toxic algae. Won't hurt the normal plant life. Which is good, because a park without plants is just a vacant lot. good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, one more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. Estimate. She's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us? The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely. Military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer is tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. You gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Got the blast contained. One more. Good, but I can do that.
Nice work. The bombs, but you do your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to...
I bet you guys get great reception up here.
Meet your roommate.
You really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going. Booyah!
Nice.
MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
Keep reading, buddy.
Fine.
Bye.